A federal grand jury has indicted a Pennsylvania man who allegedly threatened government officials and President Trump. 27-year-old Sean Christie is wanted on a warrant out of Schuylkill County. Prosecutors say he posted threats on Facebook, naming the president and anyone else trying to detain him. Now, 6 years ago, Christie was convicted of harassing Sarah Palin's lawyers as she was running for vice president.